Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
V-Rock.
What the hell with this stupid vulture? It's more airtime than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
Vacuum cleaner.
Yeah, the one too.
Don't talk to me. Don't stick your nose in.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Keep away from me, you cheap bastard.
I'm gonna have